So guys, welcome back to the English book. Today book is the bowling club. Then let's go. Grip and Vilma's dad took the children bowling. It was Chip's first go at bowling. "We will help you," said Vilma. First, they had to select bowling balls. "Pick the little ball," said Vilma. "You need to drop the one." It was Chip's turn first. His ball dropped to the rail and fell in the goal with a thud. Then he fell in the goal with a thud. "Next time, swing your arm back a bit further," said Whip. Chip swing his head back further. This time, the balls fell in the crab on the rudder. "Next time, run up a bit faster," said Vilma. On his arms, the chip the heart to get in all car. He tried so hard the ball sweep for his hand. Oh no! The bowling shut down the lid and has some clutch the old pin fast down the down. Did you see that's a chip? "What? Fantastic," said Wilma. "But you hit the pin in the next nut on the..." "Sorry," said Chip to the man. "It the nut lock." "No. No problem," said the man.
Said the man grinning.
"I have just win. One thanks to you. Thanks for watching this program. Sorry."